Now John was clothed with camel's hair and wore a leather belt around his waist and ate locusts and wild honey.